Welcome to Wisconsin Family. Welcome back to Wisconsin Family. We're here at Ruben's Furniture and we're downtown.
We are. We're enjoying ourselves here on a colorful set today.
Yes. Orange couches, orange furniture. It's great.
And blue. I match. I would like to bring
we're blue. We're joined now by Natalie Koberstein from Dragonfly Hot Yoga and Flight Cycle. Natalie, how are you?
I'm good. How are you guys?
Great. Good. Nice to see you.
So I'm going to be asking all the questions about Dragonfly today, and you can ask the questions about Flight. How's that sound?
Deal. You're on.
So Dragonfly has a great introductory offer going on right now. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Yeah, sure. So our intro offer is $40.
Okay.
$40 gets you 30 days of unlimited yoga and fitness classes, which is awesome. We have a huge variety of classes that you can take. Yeah, and that includes a bar amped class on top of your yoga and fitness. You really get to try everything that we offer, and it's a good way to get a little snapshot of what your yoga and fitness journey could look like at Dragonfly by trying that intro month.
I think that's great. Yeah. And there's two different facilities. So there's Dragonfly and then there's also Flight. And so the cycle component has its whole own space, which I think is really neat because it is such an experience, especially with what you guys do. And if you haven't tried Cycle before, there's a great way to sort of dip your toe in without spending too much. So what's the introductory offer there?
Right, so Flight also has an intro offer. It's $49 and you get 5 flights. So it really brings kind of that cost per class down.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And then you can try, again, we have a variety of like length of time classes. Mm-hmm. So we have a 45 minute, we have a 60, we have a 30. So you can really explore within those five classes the offerings at Flight as well.
In case you don't think you're gonna make the 60, because sometimes it is hard the first class.
Maybe ease your way in a little bit.
Yeah, I think that's smart.
But everybody can kind of work at their own level. I mean, you don't really push people too far out of their comfort zones when you're there.
No, our instructors are trained really well to offer different variations, different modifications. Mm-hmm. So you can crank up your resistance on a Flight bike, or you can take it down and just work on speed work the whole time.
Okay.
Same thing with yoga. You can come into a yoga class and our instructors are gonna offer variations for the poses that will give you either more intensity or maybe a little bit more ease.
That's great. You're not allowed to ask Flight questions. We had a deal.
I'm sorry. I'm gonna go now. Okay, I'll go back to Dragonfly. You guys have a class called Yoga Up. And you're hosting a training to actually teach, for people to teach this starting in September. Talk to us a little bit about that.
Yeah, so Yoga Up's super cool. It's one of those fitness classes that we offer. So it's yoga, cardio, and weights all combined in one 45 or 60 minute class. Oh. It's really fun. It is different every time you go. So our training is in September, September 17th. It's 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. It's a 1 day training, which is awesome. You get in, get out, and you're trained to teach. So you learn the format of the class, you learn the exercises, you learn how to find your teaching voice when you're up in front of a room full of people, getting them to sweat. So it's a lot of fun, and it's a great thing to have under your belt.
That's wonderful. Mm-hmm. And Labor Day, God, is Labor Day coming up?
No.
Isn't that so scary? It's actually coming up. Yes, it does. So you think of like car dealerships or like, I don't know, some big box stores having Labor Day sales, but you actually, there's something going on for fitness with Flight too, right?
Yes, it's our Labor Fly Day. So we're doing $5 flights all day on Labor Day at Flight, which is like, I mean, it's essentially the cost of a latte. You can come in and take a cycling class. So
for $10, you can get your latte and then go take a class.
Exactly, perfect. Or maybe switch up.
Maybe that might be better.
I think that's important to know when people think about, I can't afford to join a fitness club or whatever, but if you think about the money that we spend on other things like lattes versus things that we really don't need, we really need to take care of ourselves. We really need to be physically fit.
You can't afford not to. Whether it's time or money, you can't afford not to invest.
Yeah, absolutely. So I'm curious to know about what is Bend and Brew. We're talking about lattes here, so what is Bend and Brew?
Another great way to explore two things you love, yoga and beer.
So this is not
good.
Coffee.
We're on to beer.
This is beer.
Okay, good, good, good.
Coffee, you're on the bench.
Chaturanga, cheese, beer.
I'm just trying to figure out what that said. Chaturanga.
Chaturanga is a yoga position, a yoga pose.
Oh, okay.
And so we have a little play on it. Chaturanga, because we are in Wisconsin.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Yoga and cheese. Okay, but now let's talk beer.
So Bend and Brew, we host it out at Wisconsin Brewing Company.
Okay.
You pay $25, and there's an hour-long flow class, and then you get a free beer afterwards. And, you know, they're a small batch brewery. They distribute throughout the state, but their beers are really unique, and so you get to try that beer for free after you get nice and sweaty, either in the brew room or lately we've had the option to go outside because it's been beautiful outside. So.
Well, and you'll be thirsty after you have that workout.
Yeah. Or maybe the other way around. Maybe you've had the beer before and you can try the yoga.
Mm-hmm.
You know.
Yep. There you go.
Get them both in. Talk to us a little bit more about test flights. Back to flight cycle. What exactly is a test flight?
Yeah, so when I talk about our pilots being trained really well, they actually have to go through this whole training process where they do a test flight where you can come in and it's their first flight to the public.
Okay.
So they teach to a room full of people and they get to test out their skills that they've learned, and our trainers give them feedback, and then if they pass that test flight, they get to teach classes. So you can really catch an instructor on their very first big class full of people.
Yeah.
So they're really exciting and really fun, and they're always very unique.
Yeah.
So they're great to check out.
Yeah. And there's no worry of crashing on your first test flight, because it's a cycle class,
right? Yeah, that's right. You're grounded. Right.
Natalie Koverstein, we always enjoy your company. Thank you for coming on today.
Thanks, you guys. It was great to be here.
Head on down to Dragonfly Hot Yoga. They've got three locations, is it, or four?
Four.
Four locations now. Mm-hmm. And Flight Cycle is over on the west side as well. Check them out. It's a great workout. Don't go away. There's more Wisconsin Family coming up right after this. Stick around.